Hello and welcome to episode number 4 of an F1 2022 My Team My Career Mode. In this episode, we'll be jumping in with the race at Spain, so let's jump right on in and catch all of the action. I don't remember where I finished for qualifying. I feel like it wasn't great. I'm also realizing that game center hasn't been on. My bad, sorry chat. Oh, your race strat. What do we want? Less fuel, that's for sure. And I don't know how busy this week is going to be. We should be able to get our two morning streams in. Tuesday and Wednesday. Actually, we will be able to get our two morning streams in Tuesday and Wednesday morning. So that won't be an issue this week. The first week of October is going to be a little lacking in streams, though. But for now, let's just enjoy and see what we can do in Barcelona. To be fair though, less streams has meant we've been able to catch up on YouTube for the My Team career. We still need to catch up with the co-op career. That has been, I've been kind of slacking in that one. Okay, here we go. Off and racing, starting P14, already getting squeezed off the track. I go on Yuzhou. Bruh. Now we had a decent start, which has now turned into an absolute shit sharp start because the AI in this game are absolute crap. Top 10 to the first couple of corners. Now I'm down into P19. God damn. Definitely off the track there. Would not be surprised if we had damage. Wasn't a great start because I got friggin' needed off the road, and I don't think whoever hit me off the road got a time penalty either, which is also an issue. Shit. Why is Barcelona always just utter pain? We've yet to have a good race in the My Team career here. You know how much I'm gaining on them up the street. Oh, I'm gonna mess up that corner so freaking badly. Seventh there, but I realized very late that I wasn't going to be able to. And it's cost me. Shut up, Mark. This race has just been absolute shit. Not been able to come close to overtaking anybody since the first like couple corners. Fernando Alonso's out of his home GP. Game wouldn't dare give me a safety car, would it? Nope, it's not going to. Safety car would have helped us get back into the race. And to be fair, there's really not much separation between everybody. I just... I keep fucking up corners. Good Lord, brakes, where are you? Okay, turn left, you bitch. Son of a bitch. Really having issues hitting corners right now for some reason.
We're approaching the pit
I got so much work to do to get back into this race. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to. This is pain. Absolute pain.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race.
The only thing I might be able to do is to try to force it a safety car.
Race it all right now.
Shut up, Mark. Fuck me. No one cares what you have to say, dude. Bring back Jeff.
Still 14 seconds back of Oscar.
My engine wire, is there any hope that it fails? Nope. So basically all I can do is just like stop on track and just try to bait out a safety car. Got it. Thank you. This race has been shit. Mark, I swear to God. I'm just gonna cruise to a P21 here. Please, game.
Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out.
Let's go. Meme strats. What do you think I'm trying to do, game? God. Still not cornering great. Okay, we caught up with everybody. like I need to warm up my tires. They should be already warm from having to catch up everybody. The exit of the chicane of this is going to be poop. Yeah, see, I've already lost everybody. Up that corner again. Really deep there too, fuck. Hey, see you again. Actually, it was actually 21 of 22. Fernando Alonso's out. And I had a really bad opening couple laps, so I dropped some places. I actually got yeeted off the track by one of the AIs. And then I baited out a safety car, just for shits and giggles. Is how we are currently in 20th. Even that overtaking has been a huge struggle this entire race. Damn. It's not been great. Yeah, they need to get rid of that chicane. That chicane's actually bullshit. Yeah, it's been. Updated hairpin. Shit, a little bit of contact. Yeah, this is Spain with emphasis on the P-A-I-N. I don't think I've had a single good result in my My Team career at Spain this year, or in this game. I think my engine's blown up a couple times, then there's been this race. Oh, fuck. That was a close finish. A little too close on the finish. My strategy isn't what's messed up. That's just, I don't know if it's Leclerc's curse or if it's just Ferrari is Ferrari. Thank you for tuning in to today's episode. Once again, go and check out myself over on Twitch for more races as they happen and all the behind the scenes details, and we'll catch you next time.